seeing it on TV every now and then with, of course, Jaya ji and Randhir ji. So yeah.
Okay. एक और सवाल आपसे ये कि जैसे अभी बात की मीम्स के बारे में, सो एक मीम है जो बहुत पॉपुलर हुआ है, मतलब यू आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ब्रिंगिंग मार्वल एंड डीसी टुगेदर विद स्पाइडरमैन एंड वंडर वुमन.
या
सो व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट?
आई थॉट दैट वाज प्रीटी क्यूट एंड फनी एंड या आई एम रियली रियली हैप्पी दैट यू नो व्हाटएवर हैज बीन हैपनिंग वी हैव बीन गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ ट्रैक्शन यू नो फ्रॉम अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, लॉट ऑफ आईबॉल्स एंड वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल दैट आवर ट्रेलर सॉर्ट ऑफ क्रिएटेड सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ स्टर ऑन द इंटरनेट.
थैंक यू.
Thank you.
Our next question.
Hi, Tiger. This is Urvi here to your... Hi.
Hi.
On the
hi.
Left, yeah.
Since we all know you are a very good dancer, did you have any inputs in terms of the choreography of this song?
No, I really didn't have any inputs. I was just doing what I was told. I'd like to thank, you know, Remo sir, of course, his team, Piyush, Rahul Shetty, and Shazia, of course, who handled the girls.
Tara and Ananya, I both have a question for you both also. Since it was your debut film and this song, which is already a popular song, R.D. Barman song, were you all nervous when it came to performing on this?
You know, actually more than nervous, I think we were really looking forward to it because it's such a famous song. It's a song everyone has heard. The fact that Student of the Year 2 gets to have this song is a huge deal. We were so excited. We were rehearsing and, you know, it's just surreal to be able to dance to a song like this.
And I think because we maintain Kishore Da's like voice, it just felt even more magical. And the video of the song, the old video, there was no dancing to it. Like there was a car
was
and the bike,
cute and, sweet,
and it was
yeah.
very cute and sweet. Yeah. So I think this dancing adds like a lot of fun to it. Yeah. So yeah, I'm very excited.
Hi. Yeah. Hi, Jyoti. Hi. This side. To the corner.
कहाँ पर
है? इधर.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi, Jyoti from Movies Atta. First of all, fabulous song, of course, and
Thank
all
you.
Of you are looking very gorgeous. बट मेरा क्वेश्चन तारा और अनन्या के लिए है, बिकॉज टाइगर से टाइगर के कंपैरेटिवली यू नो डांस करना उनके साथ इज वेरी टफ. ही इज टू गुड, ही इज जस्ट टू गुड. तो उनके साथ डांस करना, एडिंग टू दैट क्वेश्चन, तो कितना ज्यादा टफ था उनके लेवल को थोड़ा मैच कर पाना? वॉज इट टफ फॉर यू? वॉज इट अ प्रेशर?
It's impossible to match Tiger's level. Firstly, he rehearses so much, and he's so, even though he's so good, he rehearses so much. So when we're looking at him on set and he's rehearsing, we're just like, what are we doing? Because he's perfect.
And also every take is a perfect take. So if we mess up in the take, it's very stressful.
Yeah, very
stressful. But he's very sweet and he never makes us feel like, you know, he's the best.
हाय तारा और अनन्या, टाइगर यहाँ पर ज्योति. मेरा सवाल ये है कि जब भी रिमिक्स सॉन्ग आते हैं तो क्रिटिसाइज़ किया जाता है क्योंकि ओल्ड वर्जन को लोग पसंद करते हैं, तो ऐसे में आप लोग प्रिपेयर हैं कि सॉन्ग कितना लोगों को पसंद आएगा? कितना प्रेशर था पूरा शॉट वो करने के लिए, और इसके बाद जब आप लोगों के सामने आ जाएगा तो वो कितना, मतलब आप रेडी हैं इस चीज़ को लेकर?
मैम, प्रेशर तो बिल्कुल नहीं था, क्योंकि हम ये नहीं कह रहे कि यार हम मतलब एक रीमेक करने जा रहे, हम एक ट्रिब्यूट देना चाह रहे थे उन लेजेंड्स को. सो इट्स नॉट लाइक वी मीन टू रिप्लेस देम और यू नो, इट्स जस्ट आर टेक एंड आर ट्रिब्यूट टूवर्ड्स देम, दैट्स ऑल. सो इन नो वेज दैट्स बाउंड टू हैपन, बट इन नो वेज कैन वी कंपेयर टू द ओरिजिनल.
टाइगर हियर. टाइगर,
हाँ जी मैम, कहाँ पर?
हाँ जी, ये जो सॉन्ग है इसमें आपने स्टेप्स तो लाजवाब किए हैं, लेकिन जहाँ तक गाने का सवाल है
जी,
तो ये आपकी जो रियल पर्सनालिटी है उससे बिल्कुल मैच करता नहीं है.
जी बिल्कुल.
आप थोड़े से शाय हैं, तो इस तरह की लाइंस कभी अपने स्टूडेंट लाइफ में किसी को कही है?
नहीं, देखो जैसे आपने कहा, मैं बहुत शर्माता था और शर्माता हूँ, तो इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माई पर्सनैलिटी. पर बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि मुझे एक मौका मिला इस गाने पे परफॉर्म करने का मौका मिला मुझे, एंड आई गॉट टू एक्सप्रेस माई सेल्फ इन दैट वे.
तो थोड़ी घबराहट थी कि आपके टाइप का गाना नहीं है?
बिल्कुल. घबराहट तो हमेशा होती है. सो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट पार्ट एंड पार्सल ऑफ माई जॉब, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वॉट ड्राइव्स मी. उससे मोटिवेशन मिलता मुझे.
हेलो टाइगर, तारा एंड अनन्या, माई क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू ऑल. I know that the film is a fantasy school, all of that, but the trailer and SOTY first also was slammed for, you know, the kind of representation the students have in this school of yours. What message do you give kids who look up to you? You know, they have body images, image issues, and the way you all act in the film. So what kind of message do you give your fans, because your fans are also very young?
I agree with what you're saying. I believe that when we're in school, we have a lot of pressure and there's a lot of stuff going on. So when people go to watch movies, they want to escape from that. So I think we're providing an escape for them by watching this movie. We're not trying to be role models or anything. We're just trying to provide them a moment of happiness and a moment of joy to get away from that stress. So I think that's a better way of looking at it.
It's not a heavy film at all. It's just come have fun. It's a film for the youth. It's a film for the families. And it's just going to be an entertainment sort of experience for everybody, you know. It's just come have fun, don't bring your thinking gaps.
Yeah.
Come have your popcorn.
Yeah, I completely agree with Tiger and Ananya. I think we're trying to provide absolute enjoyment, entertainment, and a space for escapism for everyone, whether you're young, whether you're older. And I just hope that people in school and college can enjoy themselves as much as we have in St. Teresa's.
Yeah, Tiger here. अच्छा ओरिजिनल जो गाना है जवानी दीवानी 1972 का देयर इज नो डांसिंग इन द सॉन्ग
इट्स
जस्ट संग
या एब्सोल्युटली
इतना प्रेशर था इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो दिस इज ऑल मतलब रिक्रिएटेड द डांस द स्टेप्स द कोरियोग्राफी सो
आई थिंक प्रेशर महसूस नहीं किया मैंने क्योंकि ये इतना अलग है ओरिजिनल गाने से तो एक अलग टेक है ऑल टुगेदर आप कंपेयर नहीं कर पाएंगे I think the only comparison you can have is that we've used Kishore Da's voice, of course. And other than that, really, koi aap compare nahi kar paoge, sir.
And I think we should give credit to Vishal Shekhar for
yeah.
all that.
Oh, yeah, Vishal Shekhar just,
absolutely.
You know,
like, give them a big puppy from me, man.
Hi,
that's really cool.
Tiger?
Next question?
Hi, you.
Yes.
Hi. You've carved a niche for yourself in stunts and action. So is there, like, always trying to raise the bar? Like, how do you, what do you do for it? You have to constantly keep trying new things, and how do you go about? You can't be repetitive there.
That's true. As an action hero, it's very difficult to keep, you know, coming up with new things and new sort of spectacles for the audiences to see. And I like to credit my team and my directors, you know, for always choreographing me differently. And it's all about, you know, I continually, you know, work on myself day in, day night. So, yeah, that's pretty much how it is. It's just a vicious cycle, but I love to do what I do. Yeah.
Hi, Tara.
Sir, wo pankha band karo na, please.
Hi. Okay. Yeah.
Thanks. Sorry, I'm feeling cold now.
We're dying.
Hi, this is Tanmaya here from Radio and Music. First of all the best for the movie and the song
Thank
looks
so
lovely.
Much.
I would like to know, the word is really strong that you're making your debut in singing in your next upcoming film. Is it?
Sorry, I can't hear you.
The word is very strong that yes. you're going to make your singing debut in your upcoming film. Is it true? And have you, like, would you have liked to sung a song in this movie too?
I would have loved to have sung a song in Student of the Year too, and Karan knows that. But I'm actually not singing in this film. This film is all about dance. It's about kabaddi. It's about the three of us.
Right.
I'm not singing in Student of the Year too, but I look forward to singing in my next.
Thank you so much.
Thank Hi you. Tara. Our last question now. Thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, Tara. Hi, Tiger. Yeah.
Right in the front.
Okay, my question is to three of you only. Like, there are many memes doing all around the internet. So what are your personal favorites, three of yours?
I think my personal favorite is, and a lot of people have been sending me this, is a picture of a very sweet schoolgirl, and then there's my picture, and it's like normal schoolgirls and Karan Johar schoolgirl. And I just think that's really funny, and it's kind of flattering in a way as well, and I really enjoy those. There's one of me walking away from Tiger, so it's like me walking away from my responsibilities, and like then even the one where the three of us, where he's holding both of our hands, like we have like different faces morphed
yeah, yeah,
on, like
yeah.
pizza, choosing this over that. So I think that's really funny. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I can say the one I like. It's a dirty thing.
Same.
But yeah, I won't say it.
Don't
but
say
the
it.
Other the other one that comes to mind is. अगर आपने ट्रेलर में नोट किया मैं चार बंदे को एक साथ मारता हूँ हवे में तो दैट्स बेसिकली हाउ यू नो आई गो अबाउट माय वीक दिस इज हाउ हाउ आई लाइक टू गो अबाउट माय वीक दैट्स हाउ यू टैकल मंडे वेंसडे
देयर इज आल्सो रियली कूल वन ऑफ अस इन द मार्वल डीसी थिंग
दैट्स राइट या
एवेंजर्स कमिंग अप इन दिस टाइगर एंड आई वॉकिंग दैट्स अ रियली कूल वन
दैट वाज फन
Well, you know you're a success when you're a meme, ladies and gentlemen,
yeah.
don't you? All righty.
Yeah.
We can take one more question because it's getting more fun. Can I ask you to have one more question? Okay. Oh, sorry, I get the ishara.
you know what, we can't let you go today without you showing us that dance break, Tiger. I know, it's a bit much. But yaar, kahan ho, awaaz do yaar, kya hai? इसके बगैर तो नहीं होना टाइगर प्लीज
देखो सच बात ये कि मुझे याद नहीं है वो स्टेप्स और मैं शायद कर भी नहीं कब क्या मनोज करेगा मैं मनोज कर ले साथ में आ जा
सो टाइगर वुड यू ट्राई
चलो ट्राई करूंगा
ट्राई करेंगे
आई ट्राई व्हाटएवर जो भी याद
है यू आर अमेजिंग दिस इज सच अ स्पॉट यू आर सच अ स्पॉट थैंक यू सो मच Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I didn't expect him to do this, but this is really gracious of him. My student of the year, too! Let's see you move.